There's a drive, and Ethan Ware rips it through. He's got goals in back-to-back games. Oh, Josh Mayanch is going to come into this game, and that's... Matthews in drive, and another glove save by Josh Mayanch. And this one is over. A dominant weekend for the Quinnipiac Bobcats.